कृपया ध्यान दीजिए, द लैंग्वेज यूज ऑन द पॉडकास्ट मे नॉट बी फिट फॉर कंजम्पशन. वी वॉर्न यू, ट्रेड केयरफुली. बट लिसन यार, डोंट बी सो कंजर्वेटिव. Welcome to Cyrus Says, brought to you by Jupiter, a banking app that helps you master your money. And one thing I don't like, in fact, in civics, we learned this, which is corruption, personal corruption, you know, we should never encourage, which then leads to nepotism and all that. So I would not use this platform to promote myself or my family or my people. So I don't want to mention that we're doing this show on Saturday at Tata Theatre called Unmasked. And please come if you want to. But I shouldn't say that because I would be wrong and I don't want to be one of those guys who does that. And many people do that, Ayushi. Don't look at me like that. A lot of people use their platforms for their own personal things.
I do.
You do?
Yeah.
But you own your own company. I still work here sort of. You know,
I walk into this every time.
Huh.
Anyway, continue.
No, but can you explain how you do? Now I'm more interested in how you do.
Means I decided to put a picture that you promote yourself, right? Today, like I posted, like, come and hang out on the show with us, and I put
what
it on my Instagram.
Futile thing to do.
Listen, three people come from my followers. It's really necessary to
stop
reach out
my
to them.
Followers. Like, all of us are Elvis. Nobody's got followers here.
Absolutely.
Ayushi actually does.
One
Puneet
second.
Has four.
No, Puneet is first of all famous,
has.
And
Puneet
so
has.
Are you.
Puneet, you've got a
Abbas
lot of followers.
Is getting there.
Well,
Abbas is on a
okay,
one
I'm
track.
Happy.
Okay, let me explain the Abbas.
I'm acquired.
Okay, may I talk about the Abbas? Sorry, let's get it out in the open. You know, let's not hold these things back.
Is that a pickup line, Abbas?
Yeah.
Puneet, Abbas is just trying to get rid of Antariksh. Also, every day, Ayush, every day they're trolling each other. They've got five friends each, or maybe the same five friends, and they just keep trolling each other. Oh, really,
Silvery is in
here.
The comments, but he's not in the room. What is wrong, Silvery? Are you okay?
He's in the toilet at the moment. This is only 10:05 or something. It's a little early. But
Abbas,
just stop this.
Moving on to bigger and better things, and I'm just. Crawling back into my
is he joining
role.
Jupiter Bank?
No, not yet.
Be better than this.
Oh. Is there so much money in podcast or is it just lonely?
There is lots of money. Tons
what
of money.
What are you talking about?
No, I don't
firstly,
know. We haven't officially announced
why would you have
it, so.
To say ki he's going to bigger and better things? Anything you do after this is bigger
that's
and better.
True,
so,
yes.
I mean,
but I went and I came back. So I went to bigger things and I went to
came
back
I had
small.
My own show now. Come on,
that's true. That's true.
But that's how toxic relationships are.
I know.
Are you sure you had your own show? You don't have that show anymore?
I don't know. We don't know. But it's just awkward to do this on their network live.
But that's like a demotion. I got to take the bull by the horns here. Not the cow. Cow is sacred. So one second. You had your own show. Now you're doing just a part show.
Now I do this show with you. I come. I'm
this
such
a real
fan
demotion.
Of yours.
This is a huge demotion. This is like penance now. It's not demotion. You're being punished.
I am being punished.
Yeah.
That show is still on our network. It was called...
It was called.
It was.
language. You picked up everything here. Huh?
Speaking of plugging your own
it
stuff.
Was, yeah, exactly. Yeah. Why not? It's called Agla Station Adulthood. All the episodes are available.
Agla
on...
Station Adulthood?
Yes.
Cyrus, like, you helped us promote it also like 2 years ago. You don't.
Yeah, they were on the show.
Dementia, BHG, ladies and gentlemen. Coming soon. But that's good to know that Silvery and you have trollers and trolling each other.
I know, Baba. We're buddies.
Yeah. There's no bad blood.
No bad blood.
Damage.
It's all business.
Yeah.
rap battle they want between Silvery and Abbas.
That I'll do.
Because we need
in Marathi, that'll be better.
Okay. But Puneet, you see, we need anything. You need drama. Without drama, these shows are boring.
Yeah, yeah.
So when there's this internal drama going on, I'm trying to do this, you know, charao these guys, but they're just so passive. Yeah,
people are still trying to get me and Ganguly to fight, but
yes. Why don't you and Ganguly fight? By the way, did you pay him?
What is with the show and having some sort of running
everybody
debt situation?
Everybody some money.
Hey, Jupiter, man. We're all about banking systems and stuff. It's I'm
a
here
great
to promote.
Segue.
Speaking of promotion,
yes,
Cyrus,
yes.
You're wearing a wonderful t-shirt.
But
I
how
see.
Will you see it? Oh, I'll have to get up. Okay.
What does it say?
I pet dogs for cardio.
I pet dogs for cardio.
Very
and bitches,
very
male and female.
Sweet.
Yeah,
but if you do it that hard, doesn't it look awkward?
What?
Petting dogs for cardio.
You're not petting the privates. What are you thinking, Puneet? It's not like, bring your dog here. Turn him over. It's not like that.
But you can get this design and many more designs.
Oh, sorry.
I'm
going to
put up my best
advertising
voice.
Middle of the plug. I'm so sorry.
At the IVM podcast website, there's a shop tab which you can check out. I'm going to very quickly show you guys what you can get.
We are reduced to a shopping podcast.
Are you allowing this on your show?
I don't know. What, I mean, it used to be a funny show and all. Like, I'm trying to get people to fight and
no,
bleed.
You want to make money, right, Saris?
I do, but you're so, suddenly showing t-shirts. Yeah. I feel like I'm selling out.
There's designed by Putin, not to be confused with Puneet.
Yeah.
And there's the big boomer energy.
This one is nice.
So it really is nice. But all of them are nice, Ayushi.
You've been on about 2 weeks now talking about nice, but you haven't bought one. Have you bought one?
No.
Why not?
And this is a version, red version of what you're wearing right now.
Oh, you want it free. Okay. That'll wash and give this to you.
Did you say virgin version?
Virgin, virgin. Okay. No, not virgin. So
I got a custom-made Cyrus Says t-shirt printed, shipped to Boston.
What a waste of money.
There you go.
Wow. So much carbon footprint.
Look at the panelists. She's saying, what a waste of money.
I'm trying to start a fight. You said you wanted a fight.
All right, all right. They got to mind. Are we going for friction or are we going to sell? What are we doing, guys? I'm confused.
Actually, the last time Abba started selling the t-shirt is how I got the slight idea that he's come back to work 5 a.m. Because I was like, why promoting the t-shirts? You don't
He's a t-shirt salesman is what you're saying. That's his job.
Okay. Yeah, I realized he's back.
By the way, he's known for his t-shirts, you know, before this whole
thing. Yeah, he used to have very cool. I remember even when the old office, I've seen Abba's t-shirts. They were cool.
And he didn't bring what happened, break up.
No, I still wear cool t-shirts, Puneet.
But you don't repeat t-shirts too often.
I don't.
So you must be having a hell of a lot, yeah?
Yeah.
Like, give me a figure. 50?
And no, you just way
throw
more.
Them away? What do you do?
Yeah, one.
No, they're still there. I wear them in other places.
One, listen, so one Abbas t-shirt will fit the entire Kandivali family in the next week. Don't worry about it. 4 or 5 people can get
so
on that
So you have
shirt.
A tracker of where you wore what?
Kind of, yeah. I try not to repeat shows on repeat t-shirts on in shows also, like on stage.
Oh, wow. So, yeah. Wow. Only the audience noticed. But
no, but now people are like, you're in your 30s, you should wear shirts, like button shirts.
Why? Yeah. This looks like you're looking for a job. Don't ever do that. But tell me one thing. So how many? You don't give me the number. Like vaguely,
60.
60 t-shirts.
Yeah. And counting. Like I ordered 3 yesterday.
From IBM?
No, not from
IBM. Wow. No, you say yes from IBM.
Yes from IBM.
I
couldn't resist.
Okay. I literally set you up so
Ayushi,
you could have it.
You couldn't have done more. You were fantastic. Head of marketing now.
Honestly.
In the audio version, just keep the version where I say yes from IBM.
No, no, what you just the say lies. The 2 you got from IBM and 1 you got from, let's say, Amazon or whatever. I don't know. Yeah.
There are better sites.
I don't know the t-shirt sites.
He's wearing IBM t-shirts only.
Yeah.
But can I tell you something? I have never bought clothes in my life. Not one thing. Not one.
No, I'm always sorry. I swear on my mother. Not screw one. Every other topic. How have you not bought clothes?
I'm not.
Somebody gives it to them.
No, Aisha buys you clothes.
No. I do get clothes, but they don't come from...
Get means what? You have some magical closet of Narnia that you open it and there's just clothes
I got suits from CNBC. I get shoes from theater. I get socks from the theater. I get clothes
What's
from other people.
The
Kunal gives me a shorts.
You can't keep
foils.
The socks, Cyrus.
Huh? Of course you can. It's a poor man's medium. The one thing you can keep is a short. Who wants the socks back after I sweat in them
That's
for 25
true.
Shows in the same pair? So I used to actually, we did a play called Godspell. I had many socks at the end of it. So I used to take other people's socks home also.
But we had Malaika Arora on the show who said you didn't used to change underwear while you were abroad.
Not change underwear. I famously used to carry the underwear
just
in the pocket
one pair
and not
of...
a bag. Yeah, that's true. Yeah. She was appalled.
As she should
She's
be.
Quite what the hemp, you know, one of those ladies with those bags and lots of different clothes and all that. Actually, she's quite cool. She's one of the lads. A couple of the other girls are very girly in that sense. And then it becomes difficult because for one night.
But what
bags,
is it about girly and boy to carry chaddi?
It's not a judgment call. I'm just saying that there's different types. So there were those who would carry lots of things and hygiene products like Saukar. Saukar would be girly about this in that sense. Because
oh,
he had... It's the first time I saw a male with a face... I hope you're listening to this, Saukar, you bastard. He had that... I hadn't seen that... You know what you have in the aeroplane? That thing they give you? That little hamper thingy?
Yeah.
With the stuff in?
Yeah, yeah.
So he had a big size version of that, like a little handbag.
In the 90s.
In the 90s, when he first came, 99.
That's strange.
Yeah, and he brought that. We went to Delhi together and he had this huge thing. I said, what is this? I thought it was like a laptop, one of those small machines. And he opens it and there's just all kinds of stuff for pimples and acne.
But no wonder he looks so young still.
Yeah,
which
does.
Means
he passes off
seriously.
At like so many younger
he does.
Roles.
The face is very young and then when he takes his shirt off, he's got like breasts are falling and all because he's really old. But his face is
But
fabulous.
His face is very young.
I'm the opposite.
Did you say breasts are falling? Wow.
Yeah. Hey,
Cyrus can get away with that. We can't.
Yeah.
Breast sack, bro. Ayushi? Not in your case.
You don't
but
need
don't
to
women
that.
Don't women Ayushi, just tell them.
I'm leaving
don't women,
the show.
It's called gravity and age. It happens to all of us.
It happens to men also.
Exactly. Yeah.
Yeah. But yours have perked up, Cyrus, in your old age.
You wear buy t-shirts which talk about women in love and all that. And you'll be in my breasts all day.
Making, you posted a topless picture on your Instagram yesterday.
Did I?
Yes.
I didn't post
it. I am sorry. You. Your social, what?
Yeah.
Costume is posted.
Right now, please go to Cyrus's account.
I sent it on the family chat just to irritate my wife and because he has access
to
that.
Now I want
to
see.
So then, I was actually taking a shot of my back.
Yeah.
Because I think my back has improved the last 2 years the most. Yes. So. I was just, we take these pictures just to see. It's not really to show anybody else, to see your own
in
back.
The gym.
There's mirrors for that.
Wow. Look at this.
It's not bad. Number 50-year-old.
It's not bad at all.
See, my lats are like pretty well developed for a non.
Is this body? This is not body shame. This is body promoting. Very good.
What the hell is she talking about?
Your body.
Some old man playing with weights takes a picture. It's nothing more than that.
So was it the same old man?
See the indention on my traps from the bar. Okay, that's permanent. That black dot.
What's happened?
Yeah, yeah, that's from the bar on your when you squat.
And you're okay with just having a permanent like a hump on your back?
Yeah, well, it's not a hump, sweetie. Yeah. Don't go to that space. Yeah, it's just a fucking rusty bar which leaves a mark after many years. Yeah, I like to use the same old bar. That's why I'm not left my wife.
Oh my god. Let's move on to the topic.
She don't hear the show, Puneet. She don't hear the show.
The show started like 10 minutes ago, right? This is all live.
Any points fingers at Silvery for being, you know, scattered and not getting into the points and all that.
That's why I'm saying let's go to the topic.
Now what? No, Silvery. Silvery.
You're gonna start a riot on your chat.
No, me and Silvery have the same relationship you and Sahu carded. No.
Yeah. Yeah. But we get along very well.
So do we.
What the hell's wrong with you?
No, that's what you think, Cyrus. Maybe Sahukar hates you.
No. I'll say this once. Don't ever make me repeat it. He's my favorite by a huge margin. Okay, there's no question about who to stay with and who to hang with.
Why do you hate Chinappa?
I love Chinappa. Chinappa can't bear me in the room. Oh. He would walk around like one of those Adalat serials. You know, the lawyers walk of up, down. Because he wants to clear the food and he wants to clear the room, make it clean and neat. And I'd be eating naked.
That criminal.
But he put you under pressure, like, are you done?
Oh, that's the worst.
Done? You know, I'm like, I'm not done. I got 7 French fries and I want to, you know, elongate that while the match is going on and all. Yeah. Yeah.
Okay. First topic for the day.
Tell me about you and Silvery's living in, though.
You all live together?
No, Baba.
They are like,
stop spreading rumors. Silvery has like a huge house in Powai.
That I know. I heard you also
live in
that house.
I live in a 1 BHK with another roommate.
But if society accepts you all, you can be part of this 7-bedroom house.
Sure.
Yeah.
If he pays the rent.
Society doesn't have to accept you. His family has to accept you into that 7.
His family has to accept him. Please understand.
Wouldn't it also be love jihad besides other things?
Oh, shit. I didn't think of that.
Yeah.
You think they have an issue?
I don't know. You have to ask Silvery. Ask him tomorrow.
Going to
be on the show.
No, I think he'll take a long time.
I mean, gay.
Or just answer in the comments.
You've got a sitcom premise already.
Yeah.
You know? It's a huge one. They're gay. They're from different faiths. One set of parents liberal. One set very conservative. It'll be great. Yeah. What a show.
And like also dimensionally different. So it's like there's physical. A lot going on.
Abuse them. Oh, gone. I should be plain.
Dimensionally different. Okay.
Wasn't that a nice one?
See, this is a cathedral school training. How sophisticated her language is.
Yeah, exactly.
And you don't feel insulted initially. But it's hugely insulting. She was going into the physicality of both of you all, by the way. Huh? Let me just be honest and frank about this so that nobody has any doubt.
He has taken my word.
What was the comment? Someone said something, Silvery. They live in together.
Living in one of his cars. It's...
Oh, okay. Okay, I think we wasted enough time. Joe Biden said...
In your face, Abbas. Silvery. Silvery.
He never... At least he doesn't tell us that this is a waste of time. Because frankly, let's be honest, the entire hour is...
Yeah, true.
Sure. Yeah. I mean, yeah. But
Don't give the premise away, Abbas. Yeah.
For me, Silvery will be searching for some word. Yeah. Okay, so there's no question of getting to the point. In UP, we're just stuck. Going around in circles. You better be clear, bro.
Joe Biden says he's willing to... you put it in my head.
Put the accent on.
Of the Silvery?
No, Biden.
No.
How do they know?
Joe Biden
guy?
Says he would be willing to use force to defend Taiwan against China.
This was not in the news list.
It was not,
yesterday.
But I put some geopolitics in there. Wow. So does this mean, for once again, is it
a little scary.
Oncoming of World
That's
War
a little scary because they don't want to do anything for Ukraine against
the
Russia.
Yeah,
in a sense, they haven't. Direct.
They have cut off Russia.
They blinked.
From...
Oh, wow. They,
listen, this goes back to the United Nations, the League of Nations, when it was formed with important bloody body. Right. They first said, first we'll morally tell you this is wrong. Ah, well done. Then we will start trade embargo. Ha, half-hearted trade embargoes. And then we will resort to war. If you don't resort to a war, nothing happens. The world just carries on. They find ways and jugaad to manage its countries. Mm-hmm. So I'm sorry to tell you, Mr. Joe Biden supporter, that I don't think he's going to do anything. And he's definitely not going to poke the bear because China is twice the bear Russia is right now. Please, ladies and gentlemen, Russia is a much smaller country. What was Russia's population? Puneet, you as a Russian should tell us.
Population is lower, but area-wise is bigger.
No, forget that. You got ice everywhere.
You can't really consider like, oh, Siberia. Like, you don't want to move the glaciers,
you got one Siberian tiger and one grizzly bear or something like that. What are you talking about?
But no, it's an outlandish claim. Not claim, but a statement to have put out there. And like to just...
Here's a huge question. If they start a war with China, do they outsource the war to China? So China fights China. Because that's all. Oh God, what about us? We've been their outsourcing heroes.
You know,
we'll be fighting China for them, a proxy war. We'll be like, no, we don't want
to
do this.
Listen, we only know how to make clothes in sweatshops. Don't involve us in war.
No. Aren't we already doing a proxy war?
No, listen, we do great things now. We stopped Chinese food and things like that because we were anti-China. I mean,
yeah, TikTok.
People broke TVs
that's
in Delhi.
Yeah.
Indian Chinese, already we've taken revenge enough with Indian Chinese.
Yeah, we destroyed their cuisine. Although I love Indian Chinese, Puneet, don't say that.
Honestly, yes. I've stayed there for a longer time and I was just like, no. I prefer
our Chinese.
Yeah.
It's almost like a bad palate version of a...
It's just conditioning. You've grown up with that and you're drunk with that.
I've eaten at the most fancy places she definitely has across the world. But I still will eat the chili chicken from that stupid Golden Eagle, Golden Eyes, Nariman Point. Before your time, there used to be trucks in Nariman Point. We should go and have the soup and the chili chicken and the fried rice.
No, but even today, there's something about having like one of those meals at like China Garden.
Oh, the clubs.
Like
the club Chinese.
Club Chinese. Which is closest to the old Chinese.
Don't rub it in, Ayushi. You don't understand club culture.
Oh God, it's just...
What are these gestures that's happening?
Bro, we got to get some violence in this show. This show's too nice. You're selling fucking t-shirts. I mean, you know, hey, t-shirt for sale.
What is this club culture?
I can't talk about it.
Okay.
Basically, either you're a majority community or you're one of us. that's the club. This is in club also.
It's only beyond Bandra of us.
No, Joe Biden, just go back to it. Please.
Yeah, I can't understand. Yeah.
What club is he in?
He's banging his chest about attacking China. He's not going to do it.
He wants attention. When is the next American election next year? No, 2024. No.
Right now, Republicans will win in a second.
Really?
100%.
No matter who runs.
No matter who. The squirrel runs. Trump will come back. Anything.
Trump will come back.
Biden is just, he's just, we never thought about this. We thought anything better than Trump.
He was to just stop Trump coming for another 4 years. That's all. Everyone has the expectation of him doing something.
No, it's like when you have that bad breakup, right? You need a girl in the interim.
He's just the rebound.
You need the rebound and that's him. And then you got to get rid of him and get someone real.
But you know, the thing is, when you have a rebound, you're supposed to put in the work to develop yourself enough so that the next one isn't a rebound and next one has the potential of being something real.
I don't just
real.
See it like that. I also see it as you clean the slate. So you take it out of your system.
Yeah, but the Democrats should be working towards something better. Right now, they're just floundering. They're just like, oh, we have it right now. You think you're going to get it back in 2 years? Oh, this is going to be...
So technically, he's like an experiment.
But you don't think Kamala Harris has a chance?
Oh, God, no. As a right-wing Indian Desi supporter, I have to say no.
Look, seeing her there, what she represents and the journey, the person, everything. I stand by her 100%. Do I think that they're ready for a color woman president? I don't. They're not.
My issue is not that. I just don't think she's got enough personality and it's not an interesting enough person and doesn't have that gravitas and that sense of like a Puneet has, a leader amongst men. And Puneet walks in Kandivali, people across the road say, "Kaun hai?" A lot of respect and reverence.
But Cyrus, Marine Drive reminded me, Rustam Ice Cream Parlor might be shutting
down. No. One second. It's still in the small court. So there's a long time.
The appellate system is 4 more courts to go. Hierarchy of courts.
She's still in the small court.
But can they still function while the...
Of course they
can. Yeah, I went there. I had ice cream. I spoke to her.
Throughout the IPL, it's been full. They're using the CCI's IPL to make more money.
100%. They're like CCI.
Because people are coming out and going all the way back to the suburbs. Everybody goes to K. Rustam and has an ice cream. The sandwich
It was
fantastic.
Crowded when I went. But we spoke to her.
We need to have an idea what
we're
talking about.
Yeah. Okay. Of course he knows. Puneet was educated in South Mumbai. What do you think?
Okay.
Then,
for lack of a better word.
Luckily for him, 80% of the institutions are Sindhi run. So he just walked in wherever he wanted to. You change college in the weekend. It's not a problem. Unlike us, who had to stand and look at lists.
You had some special quota, I'm sure.
Well, in Xavier's, it was easy because my dad was an ex, and then I think minorities get a little bit of a plus.
Yeah.
And my time. But I got 67% in ICSC and I got into Xavier's, and there was no problem. Last year, girls got 98%
and
didn't get in. I don't know what happened to the world.
What year was
this? The cutoff has gone insane.
1989, 90.
Was that junior college or senior college?
Junior.
But bro.
But by the way, even senior college has become 98, 99 for all like accounts.
All the science, figures. All the science fuckers come in.
We were 92.
What do you mean science fuckers?
they switch over to arts. You know, like the arts cut off in 99%.
Like Jamshed Papa.
Personally, you know,
all the science fuckers. You know,
from science to arts.
Sarojini Naidu. All these fuckers. Yeah.
But y'all switching ruins the pool for people who actually had a pursuit of the art subjects, which is also such a stupid word, but yeah.
But in my time, it was like 15 guys and 77 girls, if I remember correctly, in junior college. I thought it was in heaven. It was unbelievable, you know. I mean,
we had five guys.
The ugliest
guys.
Of the 15 guys had hope, you know, came out positive. No,
even in dentistry, like 65 girls, 35 boys.
Wow, why do you leave?
I know.
You really thought you'd do better in comedy in terms of women? You guys only allow women on stage.
But don't point that silver, that's the other guy.
Silver. Yeah. One more knife in his back while he's not. Cabin twisted.
Okay.
What about topics, guys?
Next topic. So, there's a report that has come up which says that Bollywood is on the decline when it comes to theater going public, and South Indian films are doing way better.
Yes.
That report, dubbed versions of South Indian films.
We did that
films
report
into Hindi.
3 months back. When the first
so, what is your takeaway from that, Sai?
I'm very happy, although I don't know why the films are doing better, but I think it's very good. Enough, why should one monopolize the entire culture?
No, but the monopoly
it's time
shifting.
For Telugu and Kannada to come through, and I'm ready. And Kannada, especially because it's a small player.
Telugu and Tamil is other.
No, they're big. But yeah. I'm saying Kannada is a really small player.
But it's
much
growing. They're doing better
last
now.
Last film, this KGF.
Yes.
I mean, went to the roof.
But even that RRR and Pushpa, right? Like I think there was a slew of them just banger.
Three of them,
banger,
back
banger.
To back.
Yeah. Telugu amazing.
And Kannada both. But, and my friend Gopal, who's an actual actor, professional actor.
Yeah.
You know,
yeah.
He's a real actor.
See, when he watched it in Telugu, he watched the original version as well. And he said,
Telugu.
No, you don't have to sometimes. You know, you watch the Hindi version, you know what the film's all about. They won't watch it again.
But you can watch it with subtitles.
Yeah, that's what I tried to explain to him. But he's from Uttarakhand. So, you know, having a conversation after sometimes is really a sweet guy.
But this, it's nice to see a different side. Because have you just seen the constant, every single Bollywood movie that comes out for some reason? What is our obsession with Punjab and North India? Like, do no other states
also
exist?
Also the names. Prem, Sanju, Vijay,
I saw a very good Marathi film the other day called Zombivli, which is a zombie film set in Dombivli.
Shut up.
Yeah.
Where is it?
It's on Z5.
Title sounds great.
Z5.
Yeah. Oh, you're not answering Ayushi's comment.
Is it actual zombie or just people from the train getting down in the evening?
No, it's actually the reason for zombie.
Why
is
don't
very,
they
is
show...
Urbanization is the, is
bro,
the reason.
Going back to her point, the diaspora is not shown enough. It's all... two, three cities and a couple of states which are basically magnified.
But what would you like to see?
No, she's saying why want stories more coming
so, okay,
from
so
Orissa,
Gujarat,
for example. Or Gujarat still gets some...
Jayesh Bhai Jordar flop.
Exactly.
It flopped.
Was it bad? It I haven't seen it yet.
I haven't seen it either.
Baman is in it.
Yeah, I know. Yeah. But it didn't
flopped.
Do very well.
Somebody said that it was a like fun if you go with a family kind of like decent.
I can't comment on the quality of the film because I haven't seen it. But
okay,
it
even
quite,
I haven't seen it. Yet.
Is it like a parody thing or is it?
No, it's a promo. It's an issues based film about
female infanticide.
Yeah,
I think
the accent and all is more like a play. You know how when we do Gujarati accents or Marathi.
Yeah, very over the top.
Once you do over the top for 2.5 hours,
it's too much.
Yeah. Seriously, that's what I think.
Because normal Gujju people are Gujju enough by themselves. You don't have to over Gujju.
No, but that's the beauty. The beauty of getting it right, where it doesn't become a parody, and then somewhat get it right, is not easy. It's much easier doing the parody. What
they
we
should send it to that guy, no, Ranveer. What is his name?
Singh.
No, they should use Kunal. Now he's now doing the same accent for all India. It starts Bengali, goes Marathi, there's a little bit of Parsi, and then it ends Gujarati. It's fantastic. And South Indian, he's forgotten completely. We just do whatever you can do.
But they're doing great stuff, clearly.
Marul, Aditya.
The South
Aditya,
is doing...
Yes.
That's
Aditya
the point. The point, is, why are you, or rather, why are people outside the South saying, identifying more with the South films?
Because,
that's a good question.
But you know why? Because sometimes it's now, I don't know, you're going to make some comment about like background education and all, but I'm just saying, no, because you
I like how she's already perceived
reverse snobbery. Reverse snobbery is when you anticipate that your snobbishness will be picked on.
Make your point, yeah.
But I'm saying it's like, I don't see Bollywood and relate to that either. So it's not like I'm having, like there's a conflict of relation. It's more like, oh, this is just something different. There is a story here. It's not crazy sometimes over in like this. I just can't see Anil Kapoor in one more Punjabi film where he's like puttar and like, you know, it's just, it's
why
insane.
He's moved abroad. He's France's biggest star now, or something like that.
France.
No, I'm just saying.
And I'm not saying that he's a bad actor. He is good, actually. He is watchable in so many. It's just now, how much are you going to keep telling us that we have to go to the North India and to the pin, and you have to be this way, and you can't do this? And sometimes it's nice to see different, first of all, different actors. I also am seeing that.
Different locales also.
You're seeing the same 10 people in Bollywood again and again and again. I make no commentary about what that means and how they get there. No, I'm saying it's nice to just see different people.
And they're all in 5-star locations all the fucking time.
Like, or Switzerland in the old days.
Yeah.
And you don't have like these unrealistic body standards also. I think like
well, that I don't different. Know. The other women in KGF and all, are they?
No, they're very pretty. They're all
they also
very
have
pretty.
Fantastic figures, you know. Right? I'm sure they won't take a chance.
But they're not like zero. What
size
is that?
Zero
thing is past, guys. That
no,
was just
not in Bollywood, right?
Not really.
Early Deepika Padukone sort of.
Oh, please tell me the new generation and who has diversity in face, skin color, Abbas? Body type.
Yeah.
You know what? The minute Abbas is in Bollywood, first show.
No. What are you saying? Nawazuddin and all these guys who come up now.
When was the last movie?
What is that? Tripathi film? Pankaj Tripathi. Nawazuddin. Look at them. They're very everyman sort of guys. Right?
Cyrus, Pankaj Tripathi is not a lead.
No. He is in a way a lead now. An OTT show.
So
now,
OTT.
Like
no, but one second. Don't conflate Bollywood with OTT.
That's true. Okay.
Conflate. Word I never heard of his podcast before.
Aren't you educated in South Bombay?
I was.
Vanya. We come here so the women look good. Okay. Understand that.
OTT is great. There's diversity of content, people, all of that. But Bollywood, you're telling me you disagree that it's so same recycle, same.
Well, there's some films there, but there also are new filmmakers who are doing little more interesting things and all that. And some of the stories are better because they're more, you know, about a scientist, you know, don't ask me names, I'm very bad with names, but, you know,
no,
about
some
importancy in the case of that Ayushman Khurrana.
No, so the thing is, I like Ayushman Khurrana's movies because even if there's some
you
so,
seem to have a,
social message.
Certain, I wouldn't, how do I put it? He seems to be drawn towards this world of, you know, carnal knowledge, let's call it.
Because Ayushman Khurrana's movies always deal with this.
What's it with him and you? It's all you guys do. You watch it, he does it. I mean, what's going on?
He's a good actor.
Why can't he make a movie about a horse or something? It's something different.
Horse trading. He'll probably make it about that.
I think Set Max should be blamed for this. For a decade or more, they set
actually
all
dubbed films.
Yeah, they kept feeding us all the dubbed films, and now we have a higher res version of the dubbed films. Because higher production value. And like, fuck,
may I tell you honestly that the great Vijaykar and I used to love watching South Indian films in Hindi. Because the dubbing ones would run on all the other channels. And it was great fun. Because the dubbing was always wrong. You just felt it was wrong. The way it just didn't work.
It was as funny as Javed doing Takeshi's Castle at one point.
That was funny, first of all, a classic.
Yeah.
And I would pay money for that.
I'm not understanding. So Javed, you liked or didn't like?
I love.
Javed's take off Takeshi's Castle.
It was the best.
Sorry, Puneet, your joke has not worked in this setting.
That's funny. Watching the dub movie.
He's given himself a chance to get out of this one.
Yeah. He thought it through.
No, but that was like a niche. That was an amazing. That one you just laughed.
Were you a bit old for Takeshi's Castle? I mean, I have no idea. But
it was like what?
My son was really young.
No. So you used to come school.
Yeah,
and I'm laughing.
My son was about 8-9.
Great stoner program.
What does that even mean?
With Javed's backdrop.
Oh, okay. Is that true when you have to do drugs to enjoy Takeshi's Castle? That's what he's saying.
No, you don't need to do drugs to enjoy anything.
Javed is drugs.
Instead of doing drugs, you can just buy a t-shirt. That's almost as
yes, please.
Yeah. Absolutely. Yeah. But Javed Jaffrey's voice was like, it was like a high. Like, because he did not stop.
Did he do Japanese accents?
He did not.
No, that was the Cyrus, PM is in Japan. We should look we should be careful.
You want him to come back. That's your point, right? Okay. And they all speak Hindi, by the way. There. The kid's talking to him in Hindi everywhere he goes. He's like, Gujarati chu.
Shall we go to the Jupiter improv segment?
No,
you've done nothing. But she was saying something. You know, like
nothing at all. Jupiter, love it, money.
Yes.
We didn't get into any consensus on the whole South Indian film phenomenon thingy.
I have a question. Do you think it's a matter of time before one of the big Khans releases a movie and then it comes?
Salman Khan has been doing that.
He's just
been
released one. What was called Radhe Shyam?
Oh, so is Akshay. So these two have been.
Akshay is not. No, I'm sorry to say, but he's not on the same.
They are
level.
Buying the rights to South Indian films.
And they just
Telugu,
keep remaking them. Yeah.
Amir is releasing the Forrest Gump remake. Ooh. He's playing a Sardar.
Okay.
Lal Singh something.
Yeah. Okay.
But it's a Forrest Gump
official Forrest Gump.
And he has to be a Sardar in this.
Yes.
Yeah. He chose don't even get into it. Don't even get into it. It's his problem now. Right? Let him deal. He's holding the baby here. Not us. We're fine. I love the hook. We go watch KGF. We're fine. Okay. Yeah.
It's his problem.
Shah Rukh is releasing two films next year. One is Pathaan and the other is a Rajkumar Hirani film.
But that sounds a bit conventional from what she's saying.
Yeah, no, no. But I just actually, I want to see SRK do something conventional. Just this, what he...
Well, he's done too much from left field is what you're saying.
I think that it hasn't really worked out for him. And I think the... I grew up in the 90s. I'm an SRK fan. So I want him to see do something a bit more in his wheelhouse.
He doesn't have to have a successful film. He's still popular. He's just one of those guys.
No, of course. But it would be nice to not have to look at him and be like, shit, man, again.
Didn't do so well.
Yeah.
And then some kid whose name you can't pronounce is outrun him.
Also, may I say now that the establishment is kind of sort of going after him, when he comes back, it's going to be like a big deal.
I think he should come back into politics. I'll support him. What do you think?
Party. Why back into politics?
Bandra party.
Yeah, he's never dipped into it.
Then, well, in a sense, he's very supposedly very close to a certain family, blah, 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 in Delhi, etc. So, you know, there's always a chance. But I'm saying he starts his own party. He doesn't go and...
No. Being close to that family doesn't get you anywhere in politics.
It doesn't get you anywhere now, but it could have made a few years back.
It's not getting them anywhere. Yeah.
No, in fact, it's a bad thing for them right now. They should really take a break.
They should distance themselves from each other.
Kohli and Sharma take a break from T20 cricket and all that. I mean, these guys can take a break.
Like how you went from films to politics to now sports.
Hey, you guys watch a lot of... You guys are into cricket a lot.
Not me.
Why haven't they taken Ashwin for T20? He played so well in the IPL.
It's a good point. It's a good point, but he's had a run of it for the last year.
Just what a segment.
Why are we extra innings?
No, I get
now
what she's saying, because at least on Indian wickets, there's a good chance for him to
He
do
did
that.
So well.
But I don't know if you'd play him in Australia. He did well with a bat, actually. And, batting at 3 and making some runs and winning the last game.
Exactly. And I mean, what more do you have to do to be picked by the squad?
Yeah, yeah. No, I agree. I'm a fan.
I'm being given hand gestures to go into the...
They put him in a 3 a few times. You know, 4 or 5 times, he's batted a 3.
That is the audience is asking us.
Stand-up comedy at the Hive and watch the IPL.
Tarun Kaushik is an improv.
Yeah.
I genuinely want to ask Tarun.
Even the audience
want us to do this
improv segment? Yes.
You like
so,
it?
You have to read something.
Tarun, I'm talking directly to you right now. Just you and me. You like this segment? Say yes. Comment. Say something.
Today's improv segment is managing multiple bank accounts is as difficult.
So I don't need the glasses.
No, not really. I mean, you will need it in a few minutes.
Okay.
But for now, managing multiple bank accounts is as difficult as managing multiple girlfriends.
No, you know when your underwear gets stuck between your butt cheeks
and
you're in
a
public
wedgie.
Place and removing the wedgie without using your hands, because that, you know, a place where you how do you do that? Can do that, guys.
There's a dance.
I know. Because I run it so many times. I don't know why I always wear tight stuff. There's no, there's
also
no point.
Because you're not updating the underwear, so it's bound to get stuck.
Not just updating. I'm not getting rid of it. Okay, I'm one of those guys who cares. You know, I keep the same people with me all my life. Same underwear. And that's why, you know, when I was 2 or 3, the size was a little different.
Tarun says, I just don't want cricket. So he'd rather take the improv segment. Managing multiple accounts is as difficult.
As difficult as being a fuckboy in Kandivali.
Wow. Okay.
One sec.
And comedy I
lost.
Again get the shit of being the townie, but he just shattered the neighborhood.
Comedy's loss and is Gandhi.
Jupiter
gay.
Still decides to stick with us. Okay.
Jupiter has not watched this program. They're far away.
Why did I laugh at that?
I don't know.
So managing multiple bank accounts is...
Will you stop saying it again and again like a 5-year-old?
I'm saying
she's got it.
It's as difficult as managing one. I have trouble with my one account only. I don't need
When your one account is worth 10 million crores, you don't even have 10 1-rupee accounts.
Cyrus, aapke muh mein ghee shakkar, because I wish my one bank...
Aapke muh mein ghee shakkar.
I said, aapke muh mein ghee shakkar.
Any woman talks about my mouth, I'm happy.
I said, aapke muh... First of all, I said, aapke, because I respect your age.
Chacha brocha, baby. Yeah. Chacha brocha. CB. Initials stay the same.
Okay. Should I have a t-shirt that says, who's your chacha?
Set up your
That's
own.
That's a really good t-shirt, by the way. Do that.
Managing multiple bank accounts is as difficult as managing multiple people on a podcast.
Managing multiple bank accounts is the same as translating my mom's Hindi to someone who, a vendor who's come to a house. It's just so much fun and takes very long.
Pichse phone karo.
Pichse phone karo is amongst the easier ones. I remember the washing machine one that she did about 2 months
what?
Back.
Why?
But she's telling the guy, ma'am, kya hua? So she looks at him and says, pani bhara washing machine mein. So he said, but wohi hai process.
But that's correct, no?
Yeah. No, but you have to explain it.
No, but she's right.
She got the essential.
Mother supporters. Mother supporters. Mother supporters.
Anyone got more?
Managing multiple bank accounts.
It's as difficult as being a vegetarian bodybuilder.
What bodybuilder?
A vegetarian bodybuilder.
Well, there have been two in the IFBB. With the right amount of anabolics, you can offset a lot of that. But you're right. In the long run, it's a problem. It's difficult.
Yeah. I wouldn't know.
Yeah. Ooh, doubt that.
Shall we go to the break?
Oh, wait. Before we go to the break, I've written a monologue for, you know, next
Just
week's...
look at Anziksh's comment. Jupiter has been the most fun campaign.
You want to read that out? Read out Anziksh's comment. I don't have it.
Can I have it on screen? Jupiter has been the most fun campaign to do on this show. Yes,
he's trying hard.
Bruce Silver.
He's trying to keep his job with the sponsor directly. Yeah. That's good thinking. Honestly, good thinking.
He's like, if IBM does me, I'll go to Jupiter. Yeah.
Because actually, Jupiter's above IBM. You know, so Pratilipi, I mean, Jupiter, all same, and then IBM below, then Amit Doshi. These are the four big guys. And after that comes Abbas, who's the senior producer. What is Vinay and Rishi then?
Vinay is what are you, Vinay?
Wow.
He's shaking his head. He's like producer.
Vinay is thinking. He has to go back to Dombivli. 2 hours in a train.
Rishi, though, is a sound engineer extraordinaire.
And also an actress.
Yes.
Nobody knows that. We didn't audition. That's why I just set that up for some other OTT platform. I didn't audition in the morning and I used him as the actress. And
Rishi?
Well, I didn't have an actress. I didn't know you were coming.
Oh,
it
was a stand-in. He ran lines.
He ran lines, yeah. Two, three cues. Very slowly. Like a woman in coma. He's being a 19-year-old hyper teenager super achiever.
I could have done that for you.
You could have. Much closer to the real thing than Rishi. And Rishi, come se kam shave karke aana next time. It's an audition. Even though you're not on camera. Today I asked for my bank statement to be, I don't know why I was so exuberant about that. I apologize because maybe that's not the right attitude. Today I asked for my bank statement to be sent via mail, the old school way, because I thought maybe it has to be me. If I see it on actual paper, it might make sense to me. Which is actually true. I really think like that. But no, it makes no sense even on a hard copy. There are some miscellaneous charges. What are these charges? Why do they always say that actually? In actuality, why do they say miscellaneous charges and not tell you what they are?
I agree.
It's like when you're on the airline, they say technical difficulties. And yeah. What is technical? What the hell are you talking about?
Because on an airline, if they actually told you, you might flip out.
But tell me. Explain to me the problem with the wind resistance versus
like
atmospheric pressure.
It's
or whatever.
It's
I want
not
the truth.
You, it's me.
Listen, we're losing the copy here.
What copy?
What are these charges, as we were saying? And who do I even ask? I've heard that Jupiter Money app is all about transparency and provides better customer service. In fact, there's a chat bot on the app, which is available 24/7. It connects you to an actual human being within seconds. A polite human being who talks back and helps you. The app also has a feature called Insights, which helps you track your spends with a real-time category-wise spend breakdown, hands down, while the plug is happening. Do not ask any questions in between, child. This is much better than the pie chart I tried to scribble this morning from my bank account. Statement rather, which only has inexplicable charges. Once again, miscellaneous. Kids, don't be like me. Check out Jupiter.money or download the Jupiter banking app on your Android or iOS phones. Jaldi. And your question, ma'am, is?
No, this thing of this chat box automated thing. Recently, I was at an airport and there was a thing, ask us a question. We were looking for the toilet or something. I don't know what. And it didn't say anything, but you press. It said press here. So I pressed, and suddenly this lady, like actual physical lady, pops up, and she's like, "What can I help you with?"
Like a genie.
And like a technical genie.
Wow.
On the screen.
But she's lying.
No. She was a real person, and then she's like, "What do you need?" So we're like, "Oh, directions to this." She's like, "All right, you turn left and you go this way," and I was like, "Oh, wow." And she's saying, "Is that all I can help you with? Absolutely. Have a nice day."
Wow, that's an opening for a guy to say, "What's your phone number? Do you want to have dinner or something?" I mean,
what's wrong with you?
But she says, "What else can I help you with?"
That's against their policy.
One sec, Puneet, did I get the wrong cue? The woman says, "What else can I help you with?" You're like, "Oh, okay, hello.
Maybe a number."
We're spiraling into another topic.
Here's what I would have done. Okay, as a mature human being, I would have sent my wife to the wrong gate, Terminal 9. And I would say, okay, what's your number? And, you know, I would chat it up.
Let's go to a break.
I hope we've made our point with our plug.
I don't think you should try online dating.
I don't think it's going to
work. I don't think it'll
work. There'll be no difference on the scorecard, online, offline. It's the same.
It's not going to be different for you.
Let's go into a quick Jupiter Money break. And when we come back, some action as Abbas sticks off his shirt for the first time on the show.
Yes. Stick around. Hey, it's been another great week on the IVM Podcasts Network.
On Cyrus Says Cock and Bull, Cyrus, Ayushi, Nivedita and Abbas address the rumors about Putin having blood cancer and discuss how an American cat owner won Rs. 95 lakhs in a settlement. Is the Taj Mahal a Hindu temple? Esteemed cultural writer Rana Safwi weighs in on this debate with Siddharth Bhatia on The Wire Talks. On Smarter with Sid, Siddharth ponders whether it is okay to take a nap during working hours. On Marathi Khidkitun, the Deshmukhs talk to Marathi actress Amruta Khanvilkar about her new film Chandramukhi. And on Ek Chuski Finance, Priyanka explains why research is a must in making financial decisions. We've got some exciting news for you. IVM Podcasts has just launched its merch and our first line is out now. Head to the IVM Podcasts website and click on the Shop tab to check out our first collection of t-shirts. Do follow us on social media. We are IVM Podcasts on Twitter, Facebook, Instagram, and LinkedIn. And remember, if you're enjoying this show or any of our other shows for that matter, please do tell a friend. Don't forget to rate us on any platforms you're listening on. You can also check us out on YouTube. We are also doing a small listener survey to better understand how you respond to our shows and advertising on the network. We would really appreciate if you could spare a few minutes to fill it. It helps us build better shows for you. And finally, we would like to thank our sponsors this week, SBI Life Insurance and Jupiter, a digital banking app.
We're back. Can you have
what
a...
is hey, Abbas?
Wow, what a sexy hey. Voice for promo. That guy, right?
What is hey?
Wow, I that had guy.
That's not how we do things here, Abbas. It has to be at least one hello and a long one.
Okay. Hello.
Hello.
But I just want to say that I think I had an orgasm.
I know. I don't blame you.
Sorry, Ayushi.
The voice was, it curdled my soul, literally.
Curdled your soul.
Shovik says, let's have a silvery voiceover versus Abbas voiceover debate for the next 5 minutes.
Yeah,
but I've never heard Antariksh do a voiceover.
It is very long.
Yeah, record. There's a reason for that. Because he doesn't have a voice for it.
Because he can't find the word. He's always searching for something.
So, IBM. Next up.
It's mentioned.
I don't know somebody's name for no reason. The constable in this news report, his name was.
States, cities, and foreigners. Oh my God.
Silvery in the comments saying hello to bola hi nahi. Yeah, Silvery, I don't copy other people.
Hey, someone, hey Abbas, wow. Abbas, what? Guy doesn't turn up for the show.
He's
but
here.
Now he's become really, you know, he's attentive. This is a great idea of you two. He's paying attention to every word.
So now when he's on the show, you better tune in as well and be
No, but he's actually in the studio when the other guy's on.
Wow, why is Rishi angry suddenly?
Rishi's walked out. Sorry guys, we're distracted with Rishi.
Okay, Rishi, you're friends with Antariksh, we get it. Don't walk out.
Yeah, really. I mean,
Abbas, could you do this in Hindi?
Give me the lines.
He can. Your Hindi is pretty good.
You want me to do a video for your next show?
Yeah.
My Hindi is good. Yeah. Where is your next show?
Thane.
I have to do it Marathi then. I can't do it anymore.
No. The Hindi speaking audience, 100 people to come who speak Hindi. What is the problem? We'll do it. Don't worry.
Can you do Hindi?
Yeah, if you give me a script, I can read it.
Okay. Puneet Pania
ka show. What is the linguistic challenge? We are pro South. Didn't you understand what we were saying?
Yeah,
we
South against Mumbai. Hindi. Pro South Mumbai.
Stop this national no national language.
Silvery,
we want Tamil to be the national language. We are against this.
Silvery just announced war in the comments. Yes. Wow, Abbas, it's war.
But did he spell it correctly?
So remember when Ayushi was here last time, we talked about this case where a bald person accused.
I know. I thought of it again.
She went mad about it. Yeah.
I didn't go mad. I asked Abbas what he thought, and then you went mad.
Yeah, but your frankness is appalling.
It's a balding.
Oh, nice.
I'll leave.
There's no vaccine.
I should leave.
Like wildfire, the virus.
I know. I'm leaving.
Please keep these jokes for the shows where Silvery is around. So we have a similar, not similar, but another ball-related
story
from Uttar
Someone
Pradesh.
Is taking this personally, I feel, yaar, because he's the curator.
A bride in Uttar Pradesh has refused to marry a bald groom and cancelled the wedding.
That's hilarious. You wear the pug, na? No, you're meeting them for the first time, the pug is on, you have no idea.
What happened was mid ceremony, so half the ceremony got over, he started feeling dizzy and faint and he fell down, and when he fell down his wig popped off as well, so she didn't even know, like
So she found out a little earlier than she would have eventually.
Why? But come on. They thought, I mean, they're going to be married for 57 years.
It's insane.
She's not going to ever find out.
It's insane. So that's why, and no matter how much they tried to convince her, both, she just said no. And then her father, amazingly, was like, no, if you had told us before and maybe prepared, it would be different.
They brought the cops in to convince her.
Forget the love romance angle. I feel it's a bit of a, what do you call it?
100%.
Deceit.
You can't. Imagine you fall down.
Can I?
And the embarrassment of that in a public space, you know, because that's going to be viral in their area and groups for the rest of their lives. You remember Tarun's wedding? And you know,
Tarun Kaushik in the comments.
Yeah, he shot on cricket. No. So.
You think it's all but subconscious?
Can I play devil's advocate and say that in smaller districts,
you're on the side of the bald guy for some reason.
Yeah.
Okay. All right.
That in many such cases, because the marriages are so like arranged marriages, the couple actually sometimes sees each other on first time.
No, but that doesn't change
the
fact that he's hidden the fact that he has a wig.
Yeah, because of the stigma that goes.
No, it also talks about his character, that he's not open and honest about everything.
Because he was wearing the wig and everything like that.
Not everybody's like body positive and all of that. Hey, like us,
you don't fool your wife, brother. They're starting on a bad note.
I'm okay, fine. Abbas, would you do it?
No, but I'm not in Unnao. I don't come from that background.
Abbas wouldn't get married.
No, I mean...
He's empathizing with the stigma, but then he lied. That's the point.
Yeah.
Not the baldness, is the lying.
He's deceitful. Being deceitful. Well, you've got to be all straightforward about these things. Yeah. I mean, they could lie about their back.
Because 100%, if the woman was with the wig and if she had tipped over and her wig had fallen off, the man would have demanded like extra money back. Being
marry your sister. You know, this has happened many times.
So let's not... I think it's about the deceit. So much as it is about, I mean...
And let's face it, he was no, you know, Brad Pitt in the first place, right?
That we don't know.
I mean, I'm just thinking.
There's no pictures.
I'm just assuming this is not like, you know, what's his name? Who's the best looking
but
man
why
in the world?
Vin Diesel has...
Vin Diesel or whatever. Wearing a wig and then turning
that's
up without
true.
It suddenly. That's the problem.
What's your point, Puneet?
Sorry.
I'm saying, why can't it be just about the looks also?
Yeah.
No, because marriage is more than that, no?
No, it's not.
It's not a hookup.
Don't be a romantic.
Not in Unnao, Abbas.
Life is shallow. What you see is what you get. That's why when you call Swiggy, you demand the best.
You just compared Swiggy delivery with marriage.
It's not
with
a like
lifelong
that. You open the packet, ask for 6 chicken tikkas and there are 5 there. I mean, you know something's fishy.
But you can return that. Not in marriage.
Then you bring that one in his hand and come back. This is my worry.
I don't think we're talking about this.
Yeah, move low.
He just comes to your door alone, chicken tikka in hand.
I think it's allowed.
Move low.
Yeah, why have to go there, Sai?
You know the move low story? So we had a French guy we did play with many years back. And he was saying, why do you Indians say cheers? Why are you all saying cheers? Like you want to be English and all. So we said, no, we have one, but people don't like it. So we trained him and we sent him off with it. So he went all across India traveling saying Mumelo instead of cheers.
I love that.
Mumelo.
Poor guy.
Got beaten up in Pondicherry apparently very badly.
People in Pondicherry got that. Who don't even speak Hindi that
they speak
well.
French, Tamil, French, Creole, whatever it's called.
So he said it in French.
Why are you taking this story further?
Because you introduced it.
I like the ball story better.
So you think it's not justified though?
I just think there's a lot more. And isn't it disturbing that the police is brought in?
I'm
police trying to convince the girl. It is not jurisdiction.
That is
but
wrong.
That is UP.
I'm not...
Then that's UP. Yeah.
That means they had more money. But, father,
wait a minute.
Husband.
I mean, isn't the poster boy of UP right now promoting?
Oh, hey, watch your mouth. Not on my show.
Of course.
We don't take panga.
He's promoting what?
Baldness.
No.
Chief minister.
I don't think he's promoting it. I think he's...
He doesn't wear a wig.
Just...
Neither does he cover his head.
But isn't his more like a religious thing? Like he...
Why didn't you ask him? Because I don't know.
Oh yeah, monks I think are required to...
I think a monk is
heads,
required to...
Okay. Puneet as an expert.
We have a rich girl from South Bombay and a Muslim dentist trying to understand the dynamics of a UP hardcore right-wing Hindutva chief minister. I'm going to step out with Puneet and have a drink.
No, but I actually do a bit on this that if you have a bald head and a beard, people just assume you're a right-winger because all the legendary right-wingers of this country have had this look. LK Advani, Amit Shah, Praveen Togadia.
LK Advani wasn't completely bald. He had
uncle
baldness. He had this on the side.
Yeah.
Nah.
Which even I did. And one comedian told me that you Bryan Cranston banna, tu Anupam Kher banke kyun ghoom rahe? Which inspired
not
me.
Not bad.
But Anupam Kher used to have the mooch also.
I also have a...
You're a very different look here.
Anupam Kher doesn't have the full thing. He has
no,
just
the half-ish,
handle.
Yeah, the half-ish thing. Yeah. Oh, now he's going to Google Anupam Kher.
This no, I'm not. I know who Anupam Kher is.
Even okay. Kamra has done it now.
So. Yeah.
Kamra has a mooch?
No, he has a bald head.
Bald.
Why is he bald?
Oh, he shaved it? Oh,
yeah.
He's on the run. He's going to keep changing the look. Every week is a different guy. You know who he is.
That's very true.
All right, what are we doing, bro?
So last time we played this game and it failed miserably. So I'm going to try it again.
Not the lyrics.
Not the lyrics, which we played yesterday. The game was called Guess the Plot.
Oh, God. Let's do the lyrics then.
This is
lyrics are easier.
Lyrics is Silvery's thing.
I don't like this game.
Look at the panelists.
Puneet, what happened?
Ayushi's fainted. Puneet's gone to sleep. And I'm already saying no.
I give Cyrus.
This is like intellectual rape, you know? I mean, you're just forcing us.
Anna, let's not throw that word around. Yeah,
intellectual molestation? Look at molestation.
Intellectual rape. Is that the word?
Stop
saying it again and again.
No. We're not doubling down on
this. Molestation then.
Not that that's any better, but.
Puneet, this comedian loves these word phrases set up. So, by the way, just listen to his stand up. So he's a fine one to talk. Yeah.
How we play the game is I give Cyrus a movie title, which I assume he wouldn't have seen. And Cyrus has to guess the plot of the film. Depending on how close he is to the actual plot, I'll give you a pass or a fail.
A t-shirt.
So I'll give you a t-shirt. Let's go.
I can't believe after 50 years on planet Earth, he's giving a pass or a fail on a podcast. And that's the motivation for me to play this stupid film game.
And all I asked for is that one mug. And that also I have not got.
You don't got the mug?
No, I haven't.
Today. I'll take it out of Amit's hands and give it to you. While he's drinking in the middle of the drink.
That's exactly how I want it with the half drunk beverage.
That's mine. Yeah, exactly.
What's it's mine now.
Yeah, it's a trophy.
Is there a specific mug design you want? I'm catering to my host.
There's one with a funny symbol or some logo. I forgot the
That, that may be religious. Be careful.
IBM logo.
Be careful. Okay, Rishi, you can't talk offline like that. Put your mic on. You can't have a personal tete-a-tete in the middle of our show. We're supposed to be professionals.
We'll come back to that.
How come when you were playing the role of that young 19-year-old girl, you didn't have this kind of enthusiasm? That time.
Because like he's talking to me.
He played the role of a Doordarshan newscaster in the 70s, playing the 19-year-old girl. It was so boring.
We'll. We'll play the game quickly and then go to the AMS.
Customer deaf and dumb people.
Deaf and mute, Baba. I don't call deaf and dumb.
Why can't you say dumb?
No, it's demeaning to those.
No, but we don't talk about mute people. We're stupid people who are also deaf.
That's a whole other category.
Puneet, what are you talking about? If Puneet comes from Kandivali, it's a different story there. Let's find out. Yeah.
The newscaster used to do all this. No? The sign language.
So apparently in the West, they have to do it for sure in events and all.
Yeah,
they also
have
on the side doing that.
Yeah. And they do it for raps.
And
like,
you know what? They caught one person who was on some show in America just doing anything. She was doing interpretive dance at one point.
And she wasn't the official person. She
at
just
all.
Come on
she
and
wasn't then, from the was ASL. Like they send them.
One of the main reporter. That's what it looks like.
Yeah, and became a big thing actually because it's huge. Not only is it offensive, it was completely wrong. And what she was doing was like, what is
what
that?
You're saying
sign
is, what is completely wrong can be funny. And not that we are endorsing it. It's terrible.
That's actually, I like that.
Yeah. That's my new t-shirt. What's completely wrong can be funny. And we spell it PHUNNY and blame Silvery.
Guess the movie plot.
Oh, God.
The movie is called Eternal Sunshine of the Spotless Mind.
I've seen this.
What Jim Carrey.
Jim Carrey, yeah.
You remember the
something
plot?
With a car and there's a journey and all that shit.
No, yeah. The plot is Joel and Clementine begin a relationship after a train journey together.
Shouldn't it be Clementine?
Clementine. However,
Clementine.
Having had their memories,
oh my darling, Clementine.
You are lost.
Okay, Clementine. They have their memories erased. Clementine. They want to have a breakup, so they get their memories erased.
Now we want to sing the song. We're not dressing as stupid.
I fail you, Cyrus. I guess the movie.
But I've seen the film. I just can't remember.
You didn't get a T-shirt.
You didn't get it.
I don't want the T-shirt.
Okay, let's go to the AMAs.
That's it. That's your game.
Game over, yeah.
Yeah, we're running out of time and you're not willing to play. One more movie. Yeah.
Puneet and Ayushi are slightly more cinematic, cinematic files or whatever.
Cinephiles.
Cinephiles. Are you? He is, right?
Not really, but I'll take a
guess. I'm very
happy. Give them a chance.
I'm going to give you a very popular movie. This was.
Oh, that's looking down on your intellect. That's an easy, popular one.
Nayakan.
Nayakan.
Okay, I'll tell you the story. This is the Sanjay Dutt film.
No.
This is the Anil Kapoor film.
That's no. Nayak.
That is Nayak. So in this Nayak.
I think Nayakan is the famous Kamala Hassan film.
Yes.
Of course. It's a copy of the famous Don.
Godfather.
No. Mumbai Don, Haji Aslan. It's his story.
Yes.
Or it's two Don's story, which they put together as one.
Got this one correct, and they didn't.
But
so
that's not how you play the game, Simon.
No, he got one
but
right.
Is a South film. Right.
Right.
Actually, no. Nayakan is a South film, a Tamil film. Yeah. There you go. See, respect. Say
go.
No to Hindi, say yes to Tamil. We continue our fight.
You heard it on the show. Say no to Hindi, say yes to Tamil.
I would have guessed that it's a remake of Nayak with a female lead, but because it's India, Akshay Kumar plays the female.
Multiple layers to decode this.
So much.
Why did you take a shot at Akshay Kumar?
I didn't, he did.
He just gave him an advertising campaign because of you guys. Okay, how much?
Cool. Yeah, let's go to the AMAs.
Ayushi does it because she's a female, doesn't count.
For what?
For
anything.
Plot, this game, plot game.
Oh, no, I don't know what Nayakan is, so I lost.
Give her one.
Okay.
No, he's not.
I planned for two.
Bastard doesn't want to play it.
He didn't plan for me.
He's supposed to humiliate me. That's his game. That's he's not interested in you two.
Huh? Okay. It's probably a movie that Ayushi's seen. Contagion.
The one with, it was a couple of years ago about the, like a pandemic, a widespread pandemic, right? It started.
How easy is a title like that?
No, I mean, you make up a plot, which is funny.
No, Baba.
Is that the game?
No. Yeah. Why do you people find so hard to grasp? I just give a name.
Why
give
do
a
we
title.
Find it so hard to grasp? Why is this a game, Abbas?
Because I designed it for Cyrus.
I want to put it on record that we hate this game. We collectively hate this game.
We'll play it the next time. Okay. Loser Hopeless. Great name. Says, should a guy tell his would-be... Is this an AMA question? Okay.
It's a question.
I guess we are officially in the AMAs now.
Yes, you should.
Should a guy tell his would-be wife about his micro penis before the marriage? Asking for a friend, obviously.
Yes.
I guess so.
What if you are
baldness
if you,
one
second,
is one thing.
If you guys get offended about the deceit of the baldness, you don't think the deceit.
But then Abbas, you said marriage is so
deceit?
Much.
What if he has only one? Looks. What if he has only one testicle? So, you need only one testicle to work. Is that because that's a gray area?
One testicle can also work.
That's
what.
So then, but aesthetically, has only one. So he's not put it on the board, you know.
But I don't think that's what they're talking about. He's saying micro.
Like a woman with one nipple, for example.
Puneet had a thing.
These are small things. We need to iron this
out.
Yeah,
they are small things.
Yeah. I just want everyone to be on the same page here, guys. So you're right. Ayushi, you brought it up to my notice. Don't be hypocritical about the hair alone.
Wait a minute. I have so many questions.
Us.
How? I mean,
now as
maybe,
you go down the body, he's feeling more confident.
Maybe for the guy.
I'm king.
For the guy, it's an average aged penis. Average aged ball.
What?
Average sized penis, right?
Maybe
no, it's not.
Penis.
Who is this friend
it's
of yours?
Not like wine.
Your friend of the of a fool. What was his name?
One second. Let me just be clear. A micropenis is an actual medical condition.
It is. I'm not denying that.
It's like disclosing a medical situation.
But stand-up comedians in Mumbai, when they don't have work, stand together and compare. So he knows the subject.
Y'all need jobs.
Then you would know whether you have an average-sized dick or not.
Whether he's a 25, 30-year-old man getting married by now, he'll know the average size of his friends and families and all that.
If he knows that it's something to disclose, he knows what it is.
He's not compared like in hand.
Yeah.
You mean the performance worthy,
like a salary? Okay, what do you get in hand? No, might be good for you, but if you compare it, it's like.
But I don't know. You sort of know, you know. You know if you're small.
No,
really
he.
Small.
One second. This guy obviously knows, not Loveless, Hopeless, or whoever his friend is. Yeah. This person knows because he's already named it as.
I'll tell you how I knew. It was the first girl.
No,
I,
he said it's a micro.
First girl I tried.
Penis sounds mean, but it's that's what
it
they
is
call
a
it.
Condition. I'm
and
not.
It is really
yeah, it is a thing. You have to disclose it. I'm not saying
it's
that's
also positive. Because you can blame it for not wanting to make love. You can be like, bro, it's a waste of time. Okay. As well. It's like, really.
There's that.
Yeah, I mean, so there's always positive.
But it's more about the...
Ayushman's next movie is done now.
See, as a person who...
See, that he won't do. That
actually,
won't
all, my, do. All my sexual encounters begin with laughter. In the sense that I take my clothes off, the girl laughs. And so I understand exactly where this micropenis issue is coming from. And
right.
The only way out is medicate your partner. And I
say, no. Once again, let me be the voice of reason.
No, but I stick with what I said.
Let him finish.
I
just said no. There's no.
That's it. Let him finish.
I'm saying, sure, have a conversation, and then if the person still likes you, they still like you for who you are, not for your dick.
You gotta put everything.
Yeah.
Bro, you can't get.
Hey, you are a fuck boy, Kandi Willi fuck boy. I'm not talking. What I'm talking about, normal.
Abbas, you're
functioning
talking,
human
Abbas, you're talking like a romantic from some mad world.
No,
like
I'm not.
Utopian thinking. By the way, if everything's not on the table, how can a partnership happen? You're just lying.
That's what so I'm saying. Be on the
he's
table.
Saying, Even if it's not able to get on the table, you should put it out there.
Yeah. What the hell are you talking about?
Well, so you're
the only
make
one without a penis
jokes,
here.
I can't
How
make
dare
it
you make fun of us? All right? You don't know what it's like to have this extra appendage all your life. Not a buddy. 5 grams of pain.
I have enough burden of
Vinay, my who brought the micro penis question, is now like, move on. Let's go.
One second. The man who sends the question is always questionable. No? In the sense.
That's true, yes.
Why did he ask that question?
Cool. Let's go to the next one. Amrinder Singh Hundal says, please ask Puneet when he is coming to Chandigarh for a show. Also, ask
he
Cyrus
just went.
The Great and Puneet about the future of comedy in India. Will our comedians get out of family and friends jokes?
These are three different
but
questions.
You did go to Chandigarh. I have a memory.
I keep going because... They like
because you have a girl in Sector 17 here.
Not anymore, but
because you told her about your micro.
Sorry. In a sense, you didn't perform there.
Language value of Punjabi is not very fluent. So
future of comedy.
Don't lie, bro. You go to Chandigarh at least twice or thrice already in the last 12 months.
Yeah. Huh.
So he's been back in Chandigarh.
Yeah, I'll be back soon.
This guy's a traveling comic in that sense. Once you want to give it to him, he goes to all kinds of places.
Yeah.
He's been all over Gujarat, Punjab.
I mean, Puneet is one of the few comedians.
But Chandigarh is great. It's such a nice
time.
City.
I've done Jalgaon also. So.
And he's proud, which is good. Which is good. Yeah.
If you do Unnao, I'd like to open for you as a bald comedian and show them that bald.
And I can do the micro penis guy. I don't really show anything. Yeah.
Do you think comedians will get out of family and friends jokes?
They will have to because no, censorship will keep increasing. They say religious jokes nahi kasar. Next, they will say that Maabap bhi Bhagwan ka roop hote, so you can't joke about parents.
Don't give them ideas.
Then they say, main khud ka gaan marta hai. You cannot do that also because aham Brahmasmi. So.
That's why I think comics should be allowed to
future,
kick and punch.
There is
the
no comedy.
Yeah.
No comedy, only temples.
Yeah.
There you go. Okay.
But which can be funny also. I mean, shapes and all that. I mean, not something you want
Let's
to
not into. Go there. Huh? Pushkar Vilankar says,
but there's
so
a
happy
thing for
today.
Visual humor. You guys should understand that. I've seen bridges which made me laugh immediately. Like in Parel, the one that just fell. People just walked on it and boom, it's gone. And by the way, 3 years have passed, they couldn't repair it. Kemp's Corner next to where I live, the whole road went 2.5 years back. She knows
yeah,
about that.
Yeah, and it's still
they said
not
3 months.
Yeah,
September 2020, you can use the road. It'll be 22, we'll be celebrating, you know.
Shall we go to Pushkar's
question/slash
comment?
There was a tiger found there, you know, after 50 years of tiger sighting in Malabar.
There was no tiger.
Because it's just, they opened everything up. It's forest land, bro.
Oh, and a tiger came out. This is a city.
So happy today.
In Mumbai,
Pushkar.
A tiger was sighted in 62, last tiger sighting.
Really?
Yeah, as recent as that.
As recent as 62.
Yeah. You want to know a place
not,
where...
Not Tiger Patauri or Tiger Shroff. That comes later.
Yeah, ah. But you want to know a place where bridges don't fall?
Where?
Boston, where Pushkar is writing. I tune in from Boston pretty much every day since the last 4 years. One of those rare moments when I happen to be awake on a weekend and leave a message. But it's not the weekend today for this wonderful community. And that's not even a question. Why is that on an AMA?
But why...
But thanks Pushkar.
Pushkar.
I mean, I don't
in.
Know why Abbas just insulted you.
Yeah, why did you do that?
So
we
sorry.
Have one
because
fan.
It's not a question.
You don't do that.
But that's not on Pushkar, that's on Vinay.
Yeah.
He sent a heart also, Abbas.
That is because he thinks the micro penis belongs to Abbas. I'm trying to take the blame here, guys.
What if it does, Cyrus? What
I don't care.
Does, huh? There you go.
But why would you say belongs to? It's not like an external object that has to belong to
somebody. He can't give it away. He's tried.
Pradeep Pillai says, Cyrus, what's your neck tattoo story? Referring to your Insta post, which we discussed.
It's not a neck tattoo. It's the bar. The
it's
bar.
A scar.
The way
neck tattoo.
The rusty bar.
That's what your caption said.
I'm a big fan of rusty bars, if you want to discuss this. In the sense, because your hands grip it better and I just feel more comfortable.
I thought you were just talking about shady bars.
If there's a shiny bar.
Like rustic bars.
Rustic and rusty, but shiny bars, it's like a...
Is it more manly? Like, it feels more manly.
It's like an analogy for life also. I don't like new clothes. I love this shirt though. I don't like new anything. Yeah. So I like those bars. They're great.
Okay.
I feel like it's a badge of honor. Sorry, guys. Abbas, you'll never know that. Because you'll never in your life squat.
I'll never know what.
I don't think you'll ever do that with the whole...
No, if there's an Indian toilet, I have to squat.
Yeah, okay. But how long? And what will be
as long as
you?
It takes?
Oh. As long as yeah. Wait. He's explaining to find the micro penis after squatting. Call people.
No, why would I have to find the micro penis?
I have to go to my GPS. Real job. Take your other questions.
Hey, listen, how much money do you make per year? What's the turnover like?
I don't know.
Now suddenly you don't know.
I don't know anything.
She's you have a job.
The only child of a doting dad.
I'm not an only child. I have a brother.
How old is he?
27.
Well, I'm a little worried. Is he older or younger? I don't know.
I'm 30.
Oh, so I went with that.
Yeah.
Great. So he's a kid.
Okay.
You're the boss, in a sense. Are you the boss?
No, man. Cyrus, where you go with this?
I mean, I have a family business. I would love to be in a family business just to see what would happen to the dynamics as people get older and wives and husbands.
I don't work with my father.
Watch Succession. Succession on HBO. It's all about
It's not. One second. The stakes are considerably lower than Succession. And my father...
Is it clear?
I mean, I love him to bits. He's nothing like that family. It's okay. It's working.
But is it clear? Huh? See, no one is this like succession. That. These things happen. The best families get along really well when they're young, but these things happen, right? Just the way it is. Puneet and his brother didn't fight growing up.
What brother?
But now they're dividing Kandivali to east and west. You know what I mean?
That's why it's being divided?
That's it. That's amazing.
I didn't know.
Coming back to you and the bhai, what's the situation? So who's the boss in the hierarchy, in the business?
None of us are the boss. My dad is the boss.
But you talk all that. Who's the, after the show, no.
Who's the anointed? Who's the anointed? People like the personal conversation.
When there's AMA section going on.
When you spoke
on.
About your micropenis, people went berserk. They were all
tuned in. People should know, na. This nobody needs to know.
The moment we hit the bald bridegroom, we've got super hits. You know, people are all interested. The stupid bloody game we played was shut down the show.
You want to answer any more questions?
I just want to know the division of the hierarchy.
They all live very happily and heartily. Huh?
I don't work with him directly. I work with another team altogether.
But who do you answer
to? Will put fire here also.
Other managers. Other managers.
Really?
Yeah. Come to office.
At your family firm, you're reporting to a manager who...
Multiple.
Who dare say anything to you.
No, of course they do. They? I don't know everything. Of course, no.
Remember Siddharth Malia?
When no, actually.
Royal Challengers Bangalore.
That was not our situation. That's not my situation at all.
I'm just kidding around. Let's move on. Come on.
Gaurav Pilania says, Cyrus, how is Mikhail dealing with Sunday heartbreak of Man City clinching the title?
He was so upset.
Still not over it. We have no luck in the league. All the play for Champions League final.
Man City 2 goals down or whatever. It was like...
But honestly, them celebrating in that last minute on one match was so sad. I'm so sorry. I shouldn't laugh.
And you know, you're right. Because it kills sport when you celebrate the other person's loss. You know what I'm saying?
But you know, he's celebrating. He has no idea that they're scoring goals on the other game.
No, they do. They do. They purposely don't tell them, right? Because you have everything to play for. It's really sad. No, imagine the motivation if you know these Chiefs have already won the title and you come back from behind in both ways, to use the phrase.
But I was sitting here, my colleagues were saying that apparently Liverpool fans, and I know a few of them, but they're also unbearable when Liverpool wins. So a lot of other clubs were like very happy to see this. I felt bad about that.
My son was like the Congress party. You know, he was sitting there with his towel in late night with his flag and cap and his Liverpool shirt.
Liverpool achieves a lot more than the Congress.
That's true. But, you know, I mean, it was touch and go. That's twice in 3 years or 4 years, touch and go with one victory in between. So, which was not celebrated because of pandemic. Very sad. Very sad. Very
first world problems.
I know. Cyrus says has never had a producer who's been into sport.
Wait, 2018 they won also.
And then there's Naveen.
Vinay, like,
and then there's Naveen.
I thought 18, 19 didn't they win 18 or something? 19?
20. The pandemic year.
Liverpool.
No, Liverpool. Yeah.
What did they win? Champions League.
No, EPL, you fucking bastard.
Oh my God.
Oh, they're different.
You're fired. Silvery. He may not know anything, but he doesn't talk when we discuss sports.
Champions League is this Saturday.
They can win the big four. The final. They won the FA Cup. Okay. Now they've lost IPL, EPL. They have two to go.
IPL and Champions League is this Saturday night.
IPL final is also this Saturday.
Yeah,
who's in the final?
We don't know yet.
We don't know yet. They still have to play.
What kind of...
What show is this?
Is it micro penis or micro brain? What went wrong here?
I'll do one
Silvery saying sports are life. Wow, suddenly.
And tomorrow when he comes, please question him about
it. Parivartan
Adarsh says, what did you guys think of Elon's stupid defense to the sexual harassment allegation?
He's got Tesla shares also.
What did he say?
The defense was that...
this you know.
Yeah, this I know, of course.
Yeah, 3-2 at Crystal Palace, no idea. All this doesn't matter to you.
No, it
doesn't. Okay.
Elon Musk said Elon Musk when he was accused of harassment,
front foot or back foot?
Agar maine kiya hota toh itna late, why would have come to light? It would have come to light earlier.
No, he didn't say that. He said that I dare that and he's that friend who is the one who opened the witness. Oh, no, the friend of the person who...
corroborator.
Yeah. He questioned her, being like, I want to know what she would have said or what she knows, because I can dare anyone like neck down or whatever to even make one like distinguishing physical factor or something like that. Because he said that
micro, this is a sign that he's a bit of a micro.
Because he, one of the allegations was that he exposed himself to her on a flight.
So Louis C.K. and Elon Musk are the same. No, it's slowly.
Elon Musk is funnier.
What?
I don't know. I can kind of see.
He doesn't like Louis C.K. He doesn't like sports. What are we going to do with this guy?
Flip, Baba. go on. I don't know. I kind of.
You don't like Louis C.K.? Or you just saying
no, that? No. I love Louis C.K. is the reason I got into comedy. But then
you have a girlfriend now.
No.
Oh, no, sorry.
No, that's not the reason. What was I saying? You made me forget my point. I can totally see Elon Musk doing something like that. He plays such a edgy dude bro online.
Exposing himself?
Yeah.
You mean to tax authorities? Or you're talking about
no,
the
sexual on the flight or whatever. I mean, I don't know.
Why would he? I mean, who can say for
why
have you ever done that?
Why would he?
No, there has to be a streak of exhibitionism. Which, I get his point. He's a bit of an exhibitionist. If you see, he pretends to be shy and all that, but he's actually not. He's the opposite. And he's very clearly trying to be the individualist.
And he wasted everybody's time by saying he'll buy Twitter and he didn't.
Yeah.
I mean, he has a list of reasons as to... I'm not defending my own. What corner have I painted myself into with that start of that sentence? No. So sorry.
But I have a problem with people. I'm not taking... They're predators are predators. But I'm just saying, 30 years later, 40 years later, you take shots at people. What the hell, yeah?
It's not about taking shots. If it comes to life after, this is like the after 40 years...
You know, you can't 500 years later, we can't keep...
So, but one second. Do you think there's a difference between if it was a sexual allegation or if it
statue
was like...
Statue of limitations, lady.
Some, like a racist or bigoted comment that was made earlier and it comes out now and it ruins things.
I think those are 30, 40 years.
So then what happened with Kevin Hart?
Yeah, exactly.
Of randomly people bringing up stuff that he said.
And the intent could not be actually homo bashing. It's just a funny joke.
At that time, and he has tried multiple times to correct himself, get better, etc., etc. But they took away the gig from him, etc.
Yeah. And he's a double minority, really short and black. Yeah.
I'm talking about.
No, I'm saying, is it? Then you're saying there's no difference.
Elon Musk, from a place of power, an authority, was racist at the workplace, then he should.
40 years later. Where you can't.
The repercussion should be there, no? At the workplace.
He's dying. He's in a coma.
Kevin made a joke. Kevin's workplace is
a
comedy store.
Kevin Hart did not grow up in an affluent American suburb.
Sidhu has gone to jail.
So you're saying that there's a difference
for an upbringing? Yes, that's why I'm saying.
And you get to make the judgment call on the upbringing.
Who else does?
Just to come back to the Sidhu story while you all fight. Yes. Sidhu's gone for a year, the jail is saying they're returning him early. We have to figure this out.
He killed a man. And these many years later, you're going to give him 1 year?
They fought. That's not
an allegation. The court has convicted him.
He died.
No. The reason why he got acquitted is, how do you prove a guy who's a heart patient died?
But then what about this judgment that's come? You totally discard that.
No, but there's also politics involved. I'm not taking a side, okay? Whatever happened. But again, I'm saying, there's politics involved. Suddenly you open this thing after the acquittal has happened, or what, 1988 case, you're acquitted about 10 years back, and now suddenly you decide to go after him. Why? Because he's pissed off everybody. He's pissed off everyone in Punjab, for example. Everybody. The BJP,
what about
Congress,
the family of the guy who died?
Yes, that's all good, but you have to first prove in court fairly that these two guys who assaulted the old man in the parking lot in Chandigarh, where Puneet is going to perform this month, that they're fully guilty, because it's a huge thing. They had a fist fight. It was not a good fight. It was an unfair fight. The guy was an old man and a heart patient. But did he die? He died after some time. He didn't die that day. He died many days later in hospital. He didn't succumb to injuries. He died of a heart problem. That's how they got away with it. So now you've got to correlate this. It's a tough one. But it is a gray area. It's not clear that you've died from the beating if you have a heart condition already.
I guess, and the question also is the same to relate to what Abbas is saying, is that what is the statute of limitations of you bringing up past egregious behavior? Like, and also, what is, do you get to be forgiven?
He was stunned, Puri. Back in Kandivali. No fruit seller has ever told him this word.
Can we end it with one last question, which I think is kind of poignant here?
Are you nuts?
Why? This is a show about micropenis and bald.
No, but you've brought it to such a serious point, so I have to wrap it up in proper.
Where was the serious point? Elon Musk is...
Oh, this judgment
Elon
and
Musk
oh,
is
that
flashing.
And that.
No, whatever. I'm just saying, don't jump, because we just... It's like my mother.
And
she's always... She reads something and tells me that, and she never makes a judgment call on her own. So
we have 2 minutes.
Something influenced by Arnab. You know, he's not always correct. He is correct 1 out of 160 times, but that's about it.
The question is for Puneet.
He's correct when he announces his name. Like,
yeah,
that's...
or the timing. The timing is correct.
Yeah,
like 9 o'clock and then 9 o'clock it's on.
He says
sometimes
it.
Before nine, because he's such a hurry. You know, ladies like, and hey, ladies have an order, but shut up. He's on. sorry, you were saying, Puneet.
Suddenly, in a Jane Austen novel, everybody's saying egregious and poignant.
Yeah. Vikalp has asked,
actually, the pronunciation
AMA
is poignant.
To Puneet, is sarcasm a dying art in today's comedy setup in India?
Yeah, the more politically correct you try to be, the less sarcastic you can be. And also, now is a time of Instagram
comedy. I think
comedy.
Comedians should first worry about being funny, then worry about what's working.
Yeah.
I think we're suddenly so full of ourselves, like, but if you don't do sarcasm, or don't make fun of your mom, and you know, what the fuck? First be funny. Half the time, it's like nobody knows what's going on.
Correct.
I hate comedians. The moment you come out Same. And say you're a comedian, you're glorifying yourself.
Also now
I prefer a business guy like Elon Musk who's funny.
They talk to the audience, everything except jokes. So jokes come later.
No, and then there's that line you cross now where you suddenly start becoming a social commentator. And that
there's nothing more unfunny than a comedian taking himself seriously.
Yeah. Hate those guys. That's why, Silvery, we've put you on
suspension. I went for a show recently and like 60% of the show was just crowd work.
Yeah.
And I was like,
60 come to mind.
You
90.
Want me to work and give you content and then give you money?
So at what point did you stop losing interest in the crowd work?
At what point did you stop losing interest? No, I lost interest after like the second question second or third question. Then I was like, okay, enough now. You need to have a set of...
Yeah, do your fucking job. Because the same question. Where are you from? Who are you with?
Which is why when I do crowd work, I ask them, what's the meaning of life?
No, and then it's always like locale-based bashing. Yeah. Like, if you're from here. I mean, it's like, this is 2022, man. You're still offended by this?
I also change the locale, I guess. Because, you know, you want to hear something else.
Stop now.
Yeah. Fair enough. Okay.
Okay, please go.
Before we wrap up,
I think someone's going to come after me.
You can.
Thane, 4th of June, we are recording Kautuk and I. So if you're in that region, the Federal Republic of Thane.
Not to be rude, Kautuk is a person.
Yes.
Okay. I don't know the name. So
Srivastav. He's been on the show, Cyrus, twice.
He's been on the show? Yes.
I apologize.
Once as a comic, once as an author. Wow. He's written a book.
I love that guy.
He's written two books, but it doesn't matter.
There's a second one also.
Bring him back for the second
one. Sure, he'll come.
I bet it's about the micro.
Now he won't.
It's about football, if you must know.
Oh my God, what are you talking about?
In Thane. Red card.
Okay, we have to just...
We're just plugging his book more than your show.
Thane's got big grounds, by the way. Yeah?
And a good venue also, backspace.
And Vashi's got a huge place to play football.
Not the same place.
But for us, once we leave town, these are the, you know, the frontiers. I went to Chembur and I played a match. I went to Vashi and I played a match. Don't forget to download the Jupiter Money app on the Apple Store or the Google Play Store and keep your glasses with you at all times. That's a lesson to be learned. We leave you with Ayushi's last words.
Which is
who's in the hierarchy after dad, who's number two in the company, in the firm?
Then it's the CEO, then it's like general managers, then senior managers.
In the equity that the family owns, who's second?
The directors own it between themselves. It's equitable
but
between them.
You are a director?
No, I'm not.
What are you?
I'm like an executive sort of person, like a little manager.
I'll make a shirt for you. Daughter of boss. You don't need any card after that. You walk around. The CEO will be, yes, ma'am.
I'm going to come to all the conferences
daughter
wearing that boss. IBM t-shirt.
Daughter of boss. Nice, isn't it?
That's better than my daddy's ATM.
Yeah.
That should be a t-shirt.
I like that shirt. Let's use that, my dad's ATM.
Sure. Huh? I'll put the...
What's the other one that you said before that was really good? The...
Chacha. Who's your chacha?
Yeah, who's your chacha? That's a funny one. That's cool. A good one. That's good.
Done.
That's good.
All right. Bye, guys.
Bye.
Bye, everybody.